Good morning, students. Page number 29. Today's homework. Question number D. Color the boxes that have common nouns in them. In these boxes, we are having both proper and common nouns. We only have to color those boxes in which we are having common nouns. First, let us read out this grammar tip. All proper nouns begin with capital letters. Whenever we write proper nouns, we always have to write it with a capital letter. Okay, it begins with a capital letter. While common nouns usually begin with a small letter. Except when a sentence begins with a common noun. But common noun has to be written with small letters. Okay, you can write it with a capital letter when you are going to start a sentence with a common noun. Otherwise, you cannot write a common noun starting with a capital letter. Okay. So, let us find out the common nouns here. Frog, country, violin, zoo, ink, desk, van, table, water, sister, friend, paper, eraser, eagle, cucumber, banana, lamp. These are common nouns. You have to color only these boxes. Okay. You cannot color October, Mumbai, Wednesday, Lily, January, China, Chennai, Hari. Because these are proper nouns. Okay. Next page, page number 30. Question number E. Fill in the blanks. Choose words from the box. Here we are having the words. Remember to use capital letters for special names. When we write special names, we always have to write the first letter, capital letter. Here in the boxes, we do not have any capital letter, okay? So, while writing the answers in here in the blank, you are supposed to write the first letters, capital. First one is done for you. Alia is playing cricket. Number two, my brother lives in dash. Answer is Shimla. Here as a small letter, when you are going to write in here, then you have to write as in capital letter. Number 3, Dash is making a birthday card. Samir is making a birthday card. Samir as should be in capital. Number 4, we have come to the Dash. Answer, Lodi Gardens. Here you have to write L capital and garden G capital. Okay. Question number F, complete the names of the days. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I have already given you these answers in Campus Care. Please see there and write the answers. Question number G, write the names of the months in order. Here we have 12 names of months. Choose from the box. You have to choose the month's name and write them in proper order. January, February, March, April. May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. This is all for today.